strong side safety, and when they popped the dive play, there was nothing there but Green. And when you give Jeffries Green, he takes it.
Yeah, 8 touchdowns on the year for him and only 3 ball games so far. And again, we told you at the top of the broadcast, he leads the nation in scoring. 2 minutes and 9 seconds, and they cover 65 yards.
He's got so many stats in all directions, I can't even count that many.
Yeah, definitely. But the rushing average is what impresses me. 2.5 games, or just over 2 games, 12 yards a carry coming in. Young, Price, and Kobe Morrison. Jimmy Young, the man in the middle, the guy you're looking at right now. He's the fellow who normally returns the kicks for SMU, has returned coming into today, averaged about 19 yards a return, and pretty much did that on his first kickoff. This one will carry near the goal line, and here comes Jimmy Young again behind a wedge. He has some room.
Yes, he does.
And there he goes for a nice game, but flags all over the place, Chuck. And that normally means that it comes back.
It sure does.
Party because a Hornfrog player was about to go past him when Kobe threw his block. Didn't get a good look at it on the replay, and that would be speculation. We'll have to close the guy. He did the clipping at that time. That's indeed what it was. A hole, man. It'll be some kind of an infraction. We'll get the indication. Unless you've played the game and know that does go on. Sometimes you might overlook that if that was indeed the case. Here's Brown again. He's a hard guy to bring down. Still fighting forward and first down yardage. Inside the 50 to about the 48.
You know, that's one of my favorite plays. You can run the quick trap. You can make that all tackle play work. And runners like Tony Brown, a good pulling guard.
Billy Jones brought him down. He intercepted two passes last week. Brown, with two carries, has already gained 22 yards. As we see Jed Martin into the game again, Martin will play quite a bit in the SMU backfield as a blocking fullback. Darrell Terrell is still the running back. Showing blitz. Here comes the horn blown. Here comes SMU. Jeffrey Jacobs. Well, he played quarterback and running back in high school. And here, as a defensive back, he was just as a running back. And he's done a good job over the years. He's run the gauntlet, you might say.
Absolutely. Here is a first down 10 for the Mustangs. And here's Darrell Terrell. Terrell will bully his way for about three more. Dave Caldwell brought him down, along with Mitchell Burton. It's a very young defensive line for TCU. Ron Lewis, the regular starter up front, the sophomore. Mitchell Benson, a sophomore. Tracy Simeon is a sophomore. He has played six different positions since coming to TCU. Dave Caldwell is a senior, and Greg Jones is a junior. Simeon, we'll tell you about him a little bit more. He's right dead over the center, Kim Johnson, right now. As Waters gives it to Atkins, who's back in the game. And the left tackle, Atkins, not a lot of running room there for him. Mainly, he made what he got before being brought down by Greg Jones and Mitchell Benson. Benson's a big kid. He weighs 280 pounds.
Just a bit of a break,
you know,
from the norm.
Just a little song, the break of the monotony of all that hardcore dance.